Good morning, happy Wednesday. So for today, I recorded the read aloud. If you give a mouse a cookie, so I would like you all to view that. I did use my visuals with it, so not the best quality because it's hard holding the book and the visuals at the same time, but please view it with your students. And then I am going to link below visuals that you can print out so you can use it for sequencing in the story or just visuals to help you kids answer questions about the book. And then I also linked on the Google Slides the YouTube video of the read aloud that's like animated to get their attention as well, so you can print out the visuals to use it along with the animated version too. Also, I am working on uploading handwriting sheets for all the kids. It's been a bit of a struggle for me to get it from the PDF. I don't know why. But anyway, so look later for that, and they will be under our chat today. And if you have any questions, please let me know. All right, bye.